Foiled. Foiled multi-time champion of Mass Destruction has a undercutting spinning blade designed to take out wheels. Even better is that it's all 3D printed. In fact, 3D printed robots are an entire weight class and category of its own. It's one of the easiest ways to get started in the sport today. And my side, white and silver, is Revy. Revy is neat because it's based off of a kit that you can buy. Kids, listen up. This is what you're going to ask for the holidays. This is a combat robot kit. It's a 1-pound entry kit by kitbox.com. This is a heavily modified kit. That's exactly what you do with these kits, is you kind of build them out, seal them a little bit, and then you take them apart, and then put them in something else. Like, whoever actually builds a Lego set, right? You just buy the Lego set and you pour it into your collection. That's what I did. So, without further ado, Alex Boyle, are you ready? Brandon, are you ready?
Yep.
Alright, Revy is ready. And wait, 1-pound class matches, 120 seconds on our counter. Audience, help me count down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin! We got horizontal versus vertical hitting forces. Lots of interesting gyroscoping happening between these two bots. Trying to lure each other into our arena dog toys there, this giant 3D printed blue screw.
No!
Oh, whoa! Across the arena from foils. Most important thing in robot fighting is durability. Can your weapon hang on for the entire duration of the match? You can see Foil is having some balance issues. It's vibrating a lot. When these bots connect, they both go flying. Opposite, in equal reactions. Foil showing up, interesting! Whoa! Some beautiful breakdancing with Foil right there. If only it would help you contact the opponent. The judges do not score on dance moves, unfortunately. Even though that is... Alex, do you know your robot can do that?
Yep.
Okay, you knew that. Good. We are coming up on 40 seconds remaining in this match.
Oh!
Okay, something's making a really bad noise now. Coming up on 20 seconds left of this match. Both weapons kind of slightly damaged, a little bit iffy. One's making grating noises, the other one's shaking like crazy. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and this match is over!
Woo!
Wasn't that a great start, everyone? Alright, two thanks to you, silver and white robot with a vertical weapon line.
Woo!
What about our back and black breakdancer, Foiled? Alright, as your totally impartial judge, who is completely not influenced by the audience vote in any way, I'm giving this match to Foiled for consistent performance and damage.
Dancing.
And dancing.
And dancing. That was a sick move, man.